Scottish Cardinal Keith O'Brien, Archbishop Emeritus of Edinburgh, has died at age 80. John Paul II made him a cardinal in 2003. In 2002, O'Brien was elected president of his country's Episcopal Conference and held that position until 2012. Keith O'Brien was forced to resign as Archbishop of Edinburgh in 2013 and later withdrew from that year's conclave due to instances of excessive drinking and sexual relations with priests and a seminarian. Since then, O'Brien lived a life outside of the public spotlight. In 2015, Pope Francis also accepted his resignation from all of his rights as cardinal. In the wake of his death, his successor as Archbishop of Edinburgh, Leo Cushley, posted this message on Twitter. In life, Cardinal O'Brien may have divided opinion. In death, however, I think all can be united in praying for family and that support and solace be given to those whom he hurt and let down. May he rest in peace. After Keith O'Brien's death, the total number of cardinals now sits at 214, of which 117 are electors.